Welcome to the Grim Dawn Diaries featuring the Pet Cabalus versus another boss that I dislike the most. I forgot the name. Ervagol? Dark? Iketzul. I don't like this guy. I don't like this guy at all. It's so violent. It's so big. It has a huge AoE. And I just don't like it. Don't fissure me. I don't even want to attack because I'm afraid I'll draw aggro. Just like that. You know that attack, that smoke attack, does not do damage. Oh my god, just die! I really need to get to Malamuth. I need to get that offhand. Stormbringer of Malamuth. Hopefully it does give me some more damage, even though I'm not going to be able to take advantage of the lightning so much. What I'm hoping though is
that
the vitality to lightning conversion works well with the revenant from Dirge of Arcovia, which I don't have yet.
Ah!
That is why I get turtle. From Dirge of Arcovia, and then hopefully it does a lot of lightning. It does have a good amount of vitality damage in all of its attacks. So I'm hoping that the lightning conversion would be great for it. I feel like this dude has a lot more HP than the Flesh Weaver. Like in general, the Chthonians, the giant Chthonian things, have so much HP.
That skill's not ready.
Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. Oh no! Oh no! 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 The Fisher! That Fisher! I should have also thought of just try and make a fire-based pet build because I got so frustrated that at max level I summoned so many skeleton mages.
Can't do that yet.
Die. Just die, yes. I didn't even give anything good. I'm missing. Where is this thing? I'll just find it later. Bye bye.